what about your partner? G Smurf. What's up, G Smurf?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
Can you guys sing another song?
Well, that's interesting because we bass.
Well, we could do. Well, I want to be Susan. That's a really old one, but we could do it.
Which one did you? Wait. Which one were you thinking of? I don't know if you probably haven't heard of them because, like us, they're sort of what's it called? Anonymous in a way. But they do the same thing that we do. We call random people. Their names are Velma Charlie and Richard Waits. Do you know them?
No.
Well, actually, they live down in Los Angeles now, but they were originally up in Kentucky.
Okay.
Yeah, so we're going to sing a song written by them called Who I Want to Be Susan, and I'm going to try to do my best Velma Charlie voice. Her voice is fine, but I'm going to try my best.
Okay.
All right. And,
there's Richard impression.
Yeah, G-Smurf. I mean, all right, let's give it a go. Ready, G-Smurf?
This is Velma Charlie.
That's my Velma Charlie impersonation. I think it kind of sounds like her. Alright, ready?
G-Smurf? Yeah.
Get it, G.
Oh! I want to be Susan.
I
want to
be Susan.
Oh! I
want to
be Susan.
What about Ricky?
Oh, she's so icky.
What about Jazz?
Isn't she a man?
What about Jed?
Oh, she clucks like a hen.
What about Trinity?
Oh, hell no, she smells like pee.
Trinity smells like pee?
Trinity smells like pee.
They hung up again.